In this video, I'm going to show you a demo and how to explore the most important component of this course, which is the Start Your Interactive Assignments. This is where learning takes place. This is where you're going to learn the course materials. This is where you're going to watch the videos, play animations, do practice exercises, do your interactive exercises, and do your homework. So almost everything takes place right when you click this button. So I'm going to show you what's under there. Chapter 1, you're going to click on Chapter 1 to begin with. You're not required to learn everything in Chapter 1, so some sections are visible and some of them are not. The ones that are not visible to you, you don't have to worry about them. Section 1.1. So this is what you see when you click on the section, the interactive assignment. The interactive assignment is gonna help you master the section objectives, and then once you do so, you'll be able to do the homework. Let me show you how the interactive assignment works. Okay, it's coming. Okay, I've been playing with this, so it says continue assignment. For you, it's gonna say begin assignment or start assignment. Okay, this is objective one, for example. You're gonna begin with objective one and then move to objective 2, 3, 4, and 5. Under objective one, you can see that there are two pages. Once you finish one page, you can click on the right forward arrow to move to the second page, or you can simply click on the page right here and that will take you to the second page. Okay, first page. Okay, it begins with the video. This is created by the author of the class himself. You will notice that this video was recorded inside the classroom. You're gonna hear the students interacting with the instructor, and you're gonna see many videos of this type. So as you notice, there are lots of interactivity. You will be interacting with the videos, not too much text, only what you need to know. And once you're done watching the video, you can go ahead and answer the question. You will be graded on this part, and the homework will only become available to you if you score 70% or more on the interactive assignment or read and interact assignment. It is easy to get 100% because you have unlimited attempts on the questions, so you can keep trying until you get them done and then move on to the homework assignment. This is objective one. Objective two, as you notice, this is a little bit heavier than objective one, 5 pages, but as you can see the pages, there's not much contents under each page. Like this page is only dedicated for one question, etc. And you keep doing the same for the other objectives. Once you're done with the section, you can do the homework as long as you score at least 70% on the interactive assignment. And then once you do the homework, you can move on to the next section. And once you complete all the sections of a chapter, you can take what we call a chapter quiz. So this is what goes under Start Your Interactive Assignment. The next important component is the guided notebook. It is a notebook. Let me just show you a quick demo. Okay. This is a notebook. You can use it to take notes. As you watch the videos, as you can see, for objective 1, section 1.1, it says answer the following as you watch the videos. So write the definition of statistics. The instructor is going to give the definition of statistics. You can write it down. Take notes and use your notes later to review that chapter. And I can assure you, if you use the guided notebook properly, there is nothing you have to worry about in this class. This is an excellent tool for you to use in order to gather your thoughts and have them ready when you need them. This is going to be a graded component. I will tell you later how I'm going to grade this component. This guided notebook is going to come bundled with your textbook package. Or if you want electronic copies of it, you can download them online. They're available as PDF files and Word documents.